developing now. Monroe police calling for accountability in the community today after they say people were firing off celebratory gunshots last night. This happened near East Jefferson and North Church Streets just before 10 o'clock last night. Now, the good news in all this, there are no reports of anyone being hurt, but police say celebratory gunfire is extremely dangerous.